Wow, wow, wow. Guys, look at this. Someone's out. They're very important.
Oh, hey, is that her?
Sweet, kind.
The princess has been the best thing to happen to the monarchy in centuries.
Did you get a chance to see her?
Yes!
Enchanted for her? And he's taking second place.
A hollow and tormented marriage are giving the British media and its public little else to talk about.
Just give me one picture, mate.
Out. She's been pushed from the word go.
It's the media that's causing the problems. Leave them alone.
So she's been through the worst that can be thrown at her.
We're going to see a change in the press. All this telephoto lens business will stop.
I think we've got an unhealthy obsession.
I think she's very close to being a monster.
She has a sick mind.
She likes to be with people.
She likes to be bloody well watched.
That's ridiculous.
She has been humiliated.
When you put a modern person in an ancient institution, they will be destroyed.
The monarchy is in danger of too much publicity.
At what point British people said, I don't want to hear anymore?
What's wrong with us as a country? Should this mean so much to us?
They just can't sweep her under the carpet.
She's playing
so beautiful.
Doomed to continue.
Wait. Separate lives.
She's disgraceful.
Look through there. You see things going on inside it. Look.
You see the faces? The people in there. Look at them. Trapped.